kid, I bought some like fun thing. I don't know what it's gonna be just yet. And what else did I buy? Oh, I bought an earring because I can only wear one earring.
I'm excited about the earring.
Yeah, I like the earring. Andrea picked out the earring. So we like the earring. And that's it for now.
I'm kind of like streamlining a little bit, not really shopping, but just kind of like taking pictures. And
what are you looking to get this year? Like, what is your one find that you need to find?
Artwork.
Well, I'm looking for one really cool clip-on earring.
Okay.
Just a really cool clip-on earring. We're on a mission for a clip-on earring. What they are, little hot pants. I think they're gonna be great. I'll probably have to do something to them, but they look like a lot of fun.
Those are cute.
And then these are great, like knit tights. They have like little polka dots. Can you see the polka dots on them?
I love these.
Aren't they great? And I could probably wear these with my great granny
sweater.
Oh,
that'll be fun.
I love the granny sweater. The great colors in it.
And the big pockets. I like the yellow and the blue so much.
Yeah. I like this little stitching here. Did you see this little stitching?
Yeah.
So that was great. Oh, wait a minute. Then, oh, I think this is by far.
This is my favorite.
I think this is by far my favorite. Little anchor piece with the little tassel at the bottom. I was in love with it from the moment that I saw it. I got the one earring. Because my other earring is crippled, so I can only buy one earring at a time. And then I bought this great belt. I think I need to stand up so I can show you this. So it has like three different little things there. Ta-da!
My other one. This is my favorite one.
The bulky one like this. And then I got this great little ostrich belt. Oh, so I got this little tassel thing. Like, woo! I know. And then this fun and flirty bag.
I forgot about the bag.
Yeah, I think it's a lot of fun. I can wear it with my hot pink shorts.
Yes.
And this last piece, which I'm gonna have to do stuff with, but I just saw it as a great foundation. I'm not gonna wear it as a dress. I'll probably cut it off right here and do something with it.
All right, let's check out Andrea's FU Dublin romper.
Oh, my romper with my mom's vintage belt. I've always taken her belt.
Yeah, that's your mom's belt?
Yeah.
It's a great belt. I love it. And I think we got this on another episode.
Yeah.
We did.
Look back, check it out.
All right, let's see what you got.
So, okay, I know it's like 80 degrees out here, but I saw this sweater and I love it.
It's super cute. And it looks really good on.
Yeah, try it on.
And let's check out the gold here.
Look at the gold details. Love that. Love the pink. Love the puffiness of the shoulders. And I can't wait to wear it with you. Nice little winter piece. You guys know that I've been looking for headscarves. I've been posting that on my site on Fly. And I found these really cute ones, each for $1. Just tie it around and then probably have a little bow or something in the back.
That looks pretty too. It reminds me of the beach.
It does. I wonder if I could rock this as like a little
OB. Yeah, that would be a great OB. I love that.
So, let's see how that works.
I love those sandals.
But I saw these and I was like, I really have to get them. $5, so why not, right?
So cute. Here, move your foot over here so you can see. So cute. Love. So cute.
Don't get too close with the toes. This is the end of our third annual Punk Box Fleamarket.
We had a great time.
I did.
I liked it this year.
Yeah,
I really did.
I didn't mind that it wasn't as crowded. Yeah. And it's only not crowded because it's Sunday. We went early. So we didn't get the whole like hot, wet, greasy feeling.
And we didn't get the crazies. Every year we get at least one passerby that says something so hilarious to us, and we didn't get any of that this year. I kind of missed that.
Like last year we had the
woman.
She wasn't on the thing, but maybe next time because there will be a fourth, hopefully.
Yay.
So thanks for watching. See you soon.
Yeah. Okay.